the beauty of Dark Souls. This time I'm not playing it when it's 3 a.m. and I just want to keel over and die.
Dark Souls isn't hard. I haven't died yet.
This time I'm playing it at a slightly normal time. I wish to murder. I wish to murder. Come here. There's a giant fucking bird. Now, I don't know what I'm supposed to be freaking doing, but... that's a lot of water. It's actually been quite a while since I last played this. That looks like a chest. Is there anything left in the chest? No. Okay, there's... why is the running so slow? Why is the running so slow? Why is the running so slow? Like, seriously, why? It's been a while since I played this, and my running, like, that's walking, and there is no running. Wait, is there a running? Maybe I'm just used to playing. The change PC settings. Okay, change button settings. Run. That's running? That's what you call running? Oh, I hate this game even more. Well, actually, I don't really hate it. I just really hate it. Okay, the weapons. Where the fuck are the weapons? To use this, I press... I'm gonna try Q. I'm going to end you. Oh my god, you did no damage to me, you motherfucker. Oh my god. Mother trucker, dude. That hurt like a butt cheek on a stick. Fuck you. My only aim is to end you. Oh my, fuck you. Okay, run away right now. I wish to run the fuck away. Wrong fucking direction. There we go. Wrong. Why am I? Give up. I know, go. I give up. I need to get used to all the controls again. PC settings. Switched. I hope that you understand that I will end you, because
That is something which will be happening. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh. Fuck you! Okay. Oh! Oh, oh, oh shit! You actually attacked me. Oh, wow. My turn. That's a measly amount of damage! God fucking damn it! Oh, shit. My turn. Oh. No, not your turn. My turn. I get to do this. Oh, shit. Go fuck yourself. I said, go fuck yourself. Did you not hear me? I will end you. Shit. Shit. God fucking damn it. Run. Run, god damn it. That's what I thought. You're too scared to chase me. And then if I go up, then I can watch him come up and I can be like, ha, motherfucker, you stupid idiot. Whoop! Pow! Oh, that was an attack from both sides. Oh, shit. Oh, I see. Ho, 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 ho. Are you healing yourself? You better not be fucking healing yourself. I cannot believe this. You're fucking healing yourself? This is bullshit. They shouldn't be allowed to heal themselves. I want my money back. Fuck, now we have to run everywhere at this pace, and it's so goddamn slow. I wish I could hack the game to let you, like, run faster. Like, I could change the running speed and be like, well, actually, you just suddenly, for no particular reason, you just go at the speed of light. You just... Oh, fuck. What the fuck? What the fuck kind of... Oh. Oh, no. Oh, actually, no, never mind. I thought that it was just an entirely enclosed area. But no, there's a passageway. I see the light! I see the light! Where the fuck are these motherfuckers? Okay, now I'm pretty sure that somewhere around here is a bunch of fucking skeletons. And a bunch of fucking nerds, really, but like, gotta call them by the name that they like. I think if you go down here, then, yeah. Then you get fucking murdered by a bunch of fucking skeletons. Oh, it's just two? Oh, I can easily take two. That's going to be easy. Trust me. I should know. I should know. Okay, nobody has to get hurt. You just let me pass without attacking me. If you attack me, somebody... Oh, you're attacking me. Somebody has to get hurt. Not gonna be me! Oh my god, it is gonna be me! Oh no! Oh shit! Oh fuck! Oh shit! Oh fuck! Oh, oh god, fuck, damn it! Bloodlust? Yeah, and then I die. Bloodlust, and then you die. That's the way the world works, I guess.
Motherfuckers, so I got, you can look at that right there, curry powder. Yeah, it, oh god, smell that. Who doesn't love curry powder? That's okay, all that much curry powder, and then we're gonna, from that, I'm regretting all of my life decisions. Every single one of them. Okay, we'll be right back. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
So, so that's too spicy. That it's so powdery that sticks to your throat, making it both uncomfortable and highly, and just spicy. No me gusta. Yo odio. Me odio. Ah, yes, this is big brain time. I keep on forgetting you can't fucking jump in this game. Because... Did I just jump? Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Does this count as a death? Does it? No, it doesn't count as a death. It doesn't count as a death. Updated rules? Only when I'm killed by a creature will death punishment apply. Okay? Okay? Because otherwise, I'd be, I'd be dead. Is it possible for eating too, is it possible to eat too much spice in that? A firebomb? The fuck is, oh my god. Little children are so annoying. You might not be able to hear it, but there's this kid outside going, wah, 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 wah. And I mean, little kids, they're phenomenal, but shut the, do you ever shut the fuck up? Like, is that, like, is there a silence button for you? Do you just all the time go, yeah, go, blah, yeah, I'm a little child. I don't even know my head. Ranting about little children. All I know is that I feel horrible. My tongue, but mostly just my tongue, is just hurting. So, oh fuck, the rest are coming. Oh my god, it's that easy to kill it? There's two of them. Motherfucker, time to die. What the? That's cheating. You're using hacks, everybody. Oh my god, that's a fucking bomb. They're right there, that's a bomb. Motherfucker. Hey, you wanna die? You wanna die today? Oh, I know you wanna die, and you wanna know why I know that? You just fucking died. Soul of Oh my god. Yeah, that man fucking dead. Okay, firebomber. Where are ya? Well, there you motherfucking are. Hey, this is Sparta. Oh, I wanted to push him off. Oh my god, there's two of them. And that one's got a pretty gnarly axe. Oh wait, no, it's just this. Fuck. Fuck. Not fuck for me, though. It's fuck for you. Because I just motherfucking murdered you. Not fuck for me. It's fuck for you. Because I just motherfucking murdered you. That should be made into a song. Oh, fuck. But not fuck for me. It's fuck for you. Because I just motherfucking murdered you. Oh, fuck. But not fuck for me. Fuck for you. Because I just motherfucking murdered you. Okay, that's a song. Someone make it a song with full on lyrics and everything. If someone does that, I will... What will I do? I'll...
I'll eat an entire packet. No, I'll eat a whole jalapeno. I'll live stream me eating a whole jalapeno every 10 minutes because I know that the sadistic internet will want that. Please can nobody make a video of this? Because otherwise, I'm... Oh, fuck, but not fuck for me. Fuck for you. Because I just motherfucking murdered you. That's a baller song. It's a baller song. Look at that motherfucking dead rat. Get off me, motherfucker. I'm gonna stab you. I'm gonna munch. I'm gonna crunch. I'm gonna motherfucking burn the house down. I may not be fully surprised, but I'm still just as fucking crazy as ever. Oh, I hate the sound of that water. I'm burning it down. It's so motherfucking annoying. Oh, I was gonna say, what's the purpose of just a hole in the wall? Okay, what's the key for this? Fuck you! Okay, so as long as I can get no deaths for the rest of this, I'll be fine. I may have just lost all of my taste buds. I'm not fully kidding. It's actually kind of hard to fully pronunciate my words when my taste buds are fucking dead. Oh, I just wanna die. Will somebody end my life? I just wanna die. Oh my god. I think I broke some barrels. Oh shit. Oh shit, I just wasted all my green stuff. Physics! Oh, you're not dead. Oh my! Holy fuck, you got an ally. Like the others. I wish they had more of those. Oh. Oh, it's you. You're the ally. Oh, I see. Okay, so time to run. And use my magical glug glug. Ah, motherfucking homophobe. Okay, so from now on, all the countries that are trying to kill me, they're homophobes. Right? Got it. That monster. Oh my. I just motherfucking killed that homophobe in one hit. You know that moment when you kill a homophobe in one hit, and you're just like, ha! Fuck you, homophobe! And the homophobe is just lying there dead, and you're going, motherfucking homophobe! Am I right, gamers? No, but seriously, why the fuck did someone think that it would be a good idea to stop being a homophobe? Like, the logic there is like zero. It's like, oh, I'm gonna suddenly be intolerant to every single sink in the world. Oh, you're gay? Oh, fuck you. Oh, you're not white? Oh, fuck you. Oh, I see. Oh, you're not this? Oh, fuck you. Oh, you're not that? Oh, fuck you. Oh, you're trans, fuck you, you're not trans, oh fuck you, because I'm a motherfucking bigot. Like, who the fuck wants to be a horrible person like that? When you can be an idiot YouTuber eating curry powder all day, because you know that I'm gonna be dying in Dark Souls far too many fucking times. I am not kidding, I hate with a deep passion. I hate spice. Pepper? I'll have pepper? I'll just be dead. I remember one time when I was picking up, I was like, oh, here! Have this tiny little sweet peppercorn. It's special and it's been made to so it's not spicy. And I'm like, oh, I don't trust you, but I'll believe you because you're my mother, and so I have to do this regardless. And even if I don't believe you, I'm going to be forced to do this because that's the laws of how mother's work. And so I was like, okay, well, very well, and I ate it, and then I died. I'm not actually J1. I'm the 357th clone of J1, because each time J1... Oh, for fuck's sake, I'm fighting a goddamn fucking dragon. I'm a fucking dragon. A fucking dragon. A fucking dragon. Who wants to be the Dragonborn, motherfuckers? It's time to be murdering! Who's excited about that? Dovahkiin! Dovahkiin! Are them? Oh, he's dead! Oh, he dead! Dovahkiin!
I've got deja vu and Dovahkiin both combined in my head to make them Dovahkiin. I've been back in this place before, higher on the screen. Na-na-na-na-na.
Oh my god, I am Neo! Touch the arrow like a fucking pro. I'm Neo! Fuck you, motherfucker. Oh shit. And Dovahkiin, I've been back in this place before, higher on the streets, and I know it's my time to shit. Stupid fucking slow reaction. Come at me, motherfucker. You're weak. You're weak. Just pause a moment so that I can open this door really slowly so that I can explore every single area, because I'm one of the gamers who's like, oh, I'll explore every area until I come across a place where it's like, oh, no, you're not. No, you're not. No, you're not. But this wooden shield is... The wooden shield is shit. Got it. Okay. Dovahkiin, time to murder some humans. I'm going to murder them, Dovahkiin. Oh, my name is Neo Acker, Mr. Anderson. Dovahkiin. This is the only way you should fight a dark soul. Each time you attack, scream, Dovahkiin! It's like, swings an axe down on the dragon, Dovahkiin! Swings an axe down on the asylum keeper, his plump ass, Dovahkiin! Oh, I tipped over the motherfucking curry powder. Let me tell you, that would have been bad. That would have been bad. Each time the thing goes like that, the like bonfire lit or something, my brain immediately goes to, oh my god, how did I die this time? Because I'm used to only seeing it as that you died thing. Okay, I need to rest there, this fucking bonfire. Motherfucker, why is my... I forgot that I called myself Binkledon. Wait, can't add that. Oh, I see. Right. So, vitality would increase quite a few things. What the fuck is stamina? Gee. Oh, that's stamina? Okay. That's probably useful. I'd like to level up.
One increases stamina. That increases stamina. I see. That's endurance. Okay, that doesn't increase stamina. That doesn't increase stamina. That doesn't increase. I should probably level up my intelligence if I'm being serious. But who needs a smart person when you can have an idiot? Makes so much more sense to have an idiot for a character than to be a normal.
No humanity.
Why is my Estus flask not filling up? Why are my Estus flasks not filling up? My Estus flasks are not filling up. Am I going to die? Am I going to die alone with no friends or family? Please no. I'm too young. Oh fuck. Just jump off the. Oh god, I forgot. Okay, well. Oh my god. For a moment I thought I had dodged and I was going, how the fuck did that happen? Oh. 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 Oh, pow! Did I kill it? I did not kill it. Oh. Oh damn! Oh damn, that's gonna be painful!
No fucking!
No fucking! I think he's dead. I think he's dead, guys. Guys, I think he's dead. Wait, couldn't you theoretically just farm souls? Oh, I think he's dead, guys. Guys, I think I might have killed him. What should I do if I kill somebody? Keep on walking? Got it. So, I just murdered a bunch of fucking homophobes. Now, how do I convince the cops that this was, rightful? Like, it was righteous and all that shit. Like, what's the best thing to convince the cops that I was in the right? I don't see anything beyond lie about them and tell the cops. Well, this is all in American stuff. Yeah, I'm talking about normal world where we don't just love feet. Cause, like, we use the normal metric system rather than having fucking feet. What was that sound? Okay, I'm gonna die! Longsword? You have my attention. You have my attention. 20, but that's 83 and 180. And I think I'll go for someone in the sty here. Right hand, left hand, but what about the long sword? Okay, where do I find the long sword? Okay. I want to be in my second, in my other inventory spot. Invade another world? That sounds really cool. That sounds real cool. Ooh, that's what's that? Cancel. What's that? That's obviously damage. So then what the fuck is that? Okay. Okay, time to stop messing around with my thing and murder somebody. I'm gonna kill somebody tonight! Oh, I'm gonna murder somebody tonight. I don't give a fuck pollution, cause I'm gonna motherfucking kill you. Surprise attack! Bet you didn't see that one coming. What about that one? Where can I go to murder somebody? Where can I go to murder somebody? D&D and watching videos, then learning about the story of Dark Souls has scarred me for life. Yeah. Boom! Just, you know, go head first and go. You can break them like that! Can I destroy the temple? Oh my god! That was the strongest hit in the world. Oh! Oh! Whoops! I fell over! My bad! Oh! Oh no! That's a bit of damage right there. I think I could have destroyed someone's home. But it's fine! It was an accident! Partly. It was 50... It was 2% an accident. 98% non-accident. No, I definitely didn't do it on purpose. It was a non-accident. Why are the attack sounds like ugh? Ugh! Ugh! Why, like, what do games have with making their attack sounds sound like someone's getting fucked? This is Sparta! Oh shit. Oh well, I can. Motherfucker, dude! That hurt like a piece of shit on a stick. Oh! I'm just gonna. Fuck you! Fuck you! Most importantly, fuck you! Fuck you! Whoa! Fuck you! Oh my god, fuck you. Oh my god, fuck you. Oh my god, fuck you. Fuck you. I was trying to do. Why is my character so cool? This is why I need it. I want my money back, and I want Barney to help. Okay? Okay. Wait, I have to have fucking curry powder, don't I? Right. I guess that's how I'm gonna be ending the episode. Like that. It's gonna end, I suppose. I suppose that's how it's gonna end. I suppose. Eat some fucking curry powder.
Oh, look at this lovely friend around. And, you're in there, aren't you? Oh, okay, we're gonna. That's how much? Just a light powdering around the whole thing? Well, when I say a light powdering, that's how much I mean. And I wanna die. Just tiny lick and I wanna die. Oh, I actually really wanna...
Don't forget to like, subscribe, and murder that bell for more notifications. Let's do it.
I can't.
Okay. I ain't having any more. Don't forget. Oh God. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and murder that bell for more notifications. /J1. Bomb! End my life right now.